Overnight, the state troopers are investigating after a man died at a traffic stop in Vestavia Hills. Police say they pulled the person over on Highway 31 and I-65 last night, but during the stop, the driver had a medical emergency, according to police, and died. They've identified him only so far as a 46-year-old man.